Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. My name is Ted, and I just got my ass handed to me again, but I got the hang of this, what do you think? Chatted with Harvey. Oh! It started us on 302. That's new. Oh, shit. I hear knocking again. I don't have my... can't talk to ghosts.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes.
I was very unhappy with the condiments on my sandwich.
I saw you spitting out blood. What happened?
Jimmy had put broken glass in my sandwich.
Called it.
I nearly choked on it. Oh. I kept the cloth and glass so I could go to the police, but I realized I'd underestimated Jimmy's illness. I simply had to step up his treatment. Urgently.
Oh, well, we know what that means. We know what that means.
When you said you needed to step up Jimmy's treatment urgently, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
It wasn't the ideal medication, but it was all I had. Jimmy needed treatment immediately.
There's stuff on 2 and 3. And 2 is where it's hoping to go. Stuff popping off on every floor. Soup I ate.
This won't hurt, Jimmy. All you have to do is to stand still and stop moving around.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Hello?
Alright, it's one of these rooms. All my effing keys? No way.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, it's me.
I saw you with the needle talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy refused to let me administer the drug. I had to chase him around the hotel. Then he told Rose I tried to force him to take it, that I'd used violence. It was ridiculous.
Broken mirrors did not have anything to do with it. I do want to ask about
how did those mirrors get broken?
Probably don't know.
I didn't see them.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
I don't know.
Okay. Man saying Jimmy.
I saw a man saying Jimmy had lied about the assault. Who was he?
It was Harvey. He knew Jimmy was lying about me. Harvey understood.
Jimmy refused to let me answer writing and told Rose I tried to force him to take it. That would be violence. It was ridiculous. Let's try. No, okay. So. It's not more scrapbook. Bloodstained claw. Coil of wire. I mean, it's surely not this again, right?
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
I don't know.
That's pretty dumb. Forced him to take it. That I used violence. What would... The paddle?
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
I don't know, but Jimmy found it.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, is that connected to what you said about the wooden paddle?
Jimmy said I used the paddle to beat him. I would never use violence against a patient. It was ridiculous. But Rose believed
he beat my child. Beat him to a pulp. Telephone. The only one I have. sucker's close. I can smell him.
Way to go. Just going somewhere else. Gonna find some stuff. I think I've already been in these. Yeah, this is how I came from, right? He was at it, went the wrong way. At what point do I turn and see him? Not this one. Maybe I'll just turn around and see some shit. It's pointing right at the room. Alright, you have a compass. Pointing this way. Thank you.
know you made it up, your little story about that psychiatrist. I know where you got it from. I knew I'd read it before. It's in your bloody scrapbook. Come out here!
So sweaty.
Jimmy!
Jimmy, I'm sweating here! Jimmy, I'm sweating. So I gotta go.
Is it Harvey?
Outside the door, I think. Yeah.
Is it Harvey?
About to get bombed.
I can almost hear you.
Is it Harvey?
Who is that?
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
I saw you shouting, telling Jimmy to admit he lied. Did he?
Of course he didn't. He just laughed. Then he started setting little traps for me. Some of them not so little.
Little traps, you say?
How did those mirrors get broken?
I don't remember that.
Little traps, you say? Let me have to talk to the heater, maybe?
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dangerous heater?
Jimmy was always playing with electricity. Funny how he was never the one who got shocked.
How shocking. How shocking. I'm about to get bombed. Felt like I was about to get bombed, yeah.
A pretty mighty shock.
Jimmy!
What's going on there? I collected the That's weird.
Is it Harvey?
Harvey.
I can hear you.
It's too distant.
Is it Harvey?
Okay.
Is it Harvey?
Okay, yeah, I know where to go.
Just make it.
Is it Harvey?
What?
Hello?
This didn't work.
Who is it?
Hello?
Hello?
Wait, oh.
Is someone there?
I can't hear you.
well. And get a key. Okay, I'm good. Let's just be safe here.
Is someone there?
Harvey! Where the fuck are you, Harvey?
Is anyone there? Is anyone there?
Okay. I'm gonna get bonked. Going between the hallway trying to talk to Harvey.
Is anyone there?
I can hear you.
Okay, so I guess I do have to go in here. Weird.
Is someone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw you suffering an electric shock. What happened?
He got zapped.
He knew that was my heater. He wired the casing straight to the mains. Almost killed me. He did it deliberately. But Rose wouldn't have it. I knew he needed to be taught a lesson. He damaged my property, so I decided to damage his.
His property, huh? Alright, his property was... Not the mirrors, not the whiskey bottle, not the suitcases, copper
What
wire?
Was the coil of wire used for?
It was the copper wire, wasn't it?
Jimmy used to carry it around with him. No idea why.
When you said you decided to damage his property, is that connected to what you said about the coil of
maybe
wire?
It's his trophies.
I don't know.
I think it's his trophies, if that is indeed his trophies. I'm gonna go with that and trophies. Unless I'm missing something.
I found some trophies. Who won them?
Okay, so no. So his drawings?
Who drew those violent pictures?
Who do you think? Jimmy. He had a very violent imagination.
I think I know what he damaged very easily. I mean, he damaged his scrapbook.
When you said you decided to damage his property, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook?
He's very unhappy with the scrapbook.
I don't...
What? Really? Was it his chef's hat? Did you damage... his chef's hat.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
Did you fuck up the chef's hat?
The chef. Who else wears a chef hat?
When you said you decided to damage his property, is that connected to what you said about the chef's hat?
I don't think so.
I don't.
Alright, what was his that he would just... Is it the heater? It's not the turpentine and the lighter. It's not the whiskey. It wouldn't be the sword, would it?
When you said you decided to damage his property, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
It's not his violent drawings. Okay. Let's try... Let's try his drawings...
When you said you decided to damage his property, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
I may not have what I need. goodbye note? Or we didn't have an answer. I don't remember that. It's not the show. It's not the dangerous heater. Oh, I haven't
asked. Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
This is going to scare me.
I don't remember. There was nothing wrong with having a drink.
That's right.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
Oh, child's purse.
But it might have had something to do with the doctor.
All right, child's purse.
Who did the child's purse belong to?
It'd be weird that he'd have a purse, but...
It was that girl's purse. Poor thing.
That's what I thought.
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
They were my things, but I didn't keep them together.
I saw some suitcases in a chest. Who did they belong to?
Rose, but she never used them.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
Probably belongs to Rose.
That's so weird. If it's not his copper wire, because he carries it around with him, and he doesn't know about the trophies, he doesn't remember broken glass. Who, what, when, where was it? It's not the paddle. I thought it would be the scrapbook for sure. So I'm missing a piece of something. Something of his, it might be behind the desk then. 203. I guess that's where I am. No, 203. Ground floor and 203. Ground floor and 203. I don't know how to get out of here without getting bonked. So bonked. It's not even funny. Because I have 112. Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Never use force like that on a patient, Mrs. Hall. It goes against everything I believe in. You have to understand, he's making it all up.
The Hippocratic Oath.
Is it Dr. Bose?
I'm Dr. Bose, yes.
That's correct.
I saw you trying to explain what happened with Jimmy. You seem desperate.
I was worried that the Rose would believe Jimmy. It was a bare-faced lie. But I managed to convince Rose Jimmy was making it up.
No, that wasn't what I wanted to do, but maybe there's something in here. Poster of the axe. Damn door! I was literally, I froze. I was gonna lock that goddamn door. I didn't realize he was on my ass like that. Shit. Alright, 203. Thank you.
3 more stuff. Yeah, I know I gotta get that. Alright, back to 1. Take my rusty keys. Clubbed. Do not understand these mazes. Catherine Kinglewood.
Come on, you wifey fraud. If it's not your one, you're too late, Mary Meredith. Find enough to destroy Carvel's child.
So I don't much for the legend of your savior. I think it's taken me back.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Alright.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Alright, Harvey.
I saw Dr. Bowes trying to explain what happened with Jimmy. He seemed desperate.
He was worried about what else Jimmy would make up about. And he was right to be.
Alright, so his stuff. This is his crossbow, his bat, his punch poster.
Where was the crossbow from?
It was from an armory display we used to have. Jimmy was fond of it.
Who does the gun belong to?
I don't know.
It was mine. Belonged to my father. Still had a few rounds with it.
What are those rusty old keys for?
They were for the old boiler room door.
Boiler room downstairs.
Was there a fire at the hotel?
I don't know.
Yeah. They managed to contain it, but I lost a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff.
What were all the crickets and baseball bats for?
I kept them. In case I needed them.
Who is Hugo Punch?
I don't know.
That's all I found, though. That's all I found.
When you said you decided to damage his property, does that have something to do with what you said about the crickets and baseball bats?
I kept those bats for self-defense. I was angry.
He used the bats to break his shit in his room, not what of his he broke. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. We need to go to two, and we also need to go to the board. What? Oh, well, let me use it. That's great. I thought after I talked to him, I'd figure out how to use it. No, they must be just part of the discussion piece. Alright, so I think we'll go to two. Was it two or one? I don't remember. Doing like already up here. God. Like, what the hell are you doing up here already? Is there anything on the first floor? Let's at least check out the myrrh. Dr. Bowes and Harvey. I know I need to be on two, but there's someone preventing me. Definitely being prevented at this time. Alright, I just hope he's gone now. to open that door. You gonna beat my ass? You gonna beat my ass? Come get it. This bear, come on. Come get you a piece. Insert, no KY. Come on. Rip that door open. Wuss. Wuss. Yeah, we all know you just went in the bathroom, bud. I've learned your ways. Just Tiny Doom. Libby Bat. Bat. Batman. It's a Batman. Yeah. I don't really know how you're supposed to get out of there. Like, call his name or something? See if we can get back there really quick. If we're on the second floor, that's gonna suck. Third floor, they're really making it more difficult. All right, we'll go to the first floor, we'll get the thingamabob, and then we'll go to the second floor. And we'll try to get it. If we get bonked, then that's it. Allergies. Allers. Jeez. I gotta get my way the out. You.
Hey, come.
All right, ghost and spirit voice. Clock. All right, two. B or two? Let's try not to get bonked. He's already out here, you know it.
Hello?
Hello?
How can we hear you?
Is it Harvey?
Oh, yes. Yes, it is.
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw you with a bat, coming out of a room. What had you done?
Done beating up that room.
I smashed up his television and games consoles and stuff. I was
games
angry.
Consoles, huh?
But it didn't work. It just made him worse. He soon retaliated.
Retaliated, you say. How, oh how, was it with the handgun, crossbow? Let's see, let me guess with the crossbow. He doesn't know about the broken mirrors. So I'm just, it's either the crossbow or the sword, right? Let's say he retaliated with the sword.
When you said Jimmy soon retaliated, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Okay, so he retaliated with the crossbow.
When you said Jimmy soon retaliated, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
Jimmy was fond of weapons like that. I hadn't seen him all night after I'd smashed his stuff. I should have guessed he'd been working on his next little trick.
You will wait for the next little episode. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this one. I hope you've enjoyed it. This has been a fun excursion. Let's continue this mystery next time. Until then, this has been Teddy V coming at you.